The first person to survive a trip over Niagara Falls was Annie Edson Taylor. In 1921, on her 63rd birthday, she crawled into an oak and iron barrel and floated right over the edge of the falls. Taylor performed this stunt for money and fame, but she didn't earn much for her feat. Nonetheless, daredevils seeking to follow in her footsteps were not deterred. In 1928, for example, Jean Lussier went over Niagara Falls in a 182-centimeter rubber and steel ball lined with 32 inner tubes. Lussier survived the fall and spent the rest of his life selling souvenirs to tourists. Not all the daredevils were as lucky as Taylor and Lussier. In fact, of the 16 people who've tried to beat the falls, just a little more than half have lived to tell the tale.